part two. Back in the goddamn place to be.
I was
gonna
say, nigga, getting the most bang for your buck, you know what I'm saying? You getting fucked up. Medicated, medicated, man. So you got the eyes in the wall a little bit. It's my natural state. Just, you know what I mean? I keep them open enough to see what I need to see. Do what I need to do. Other than that, you know what I mean? I'ma file the blunt, the paper, the bomb, the, you know what I'm saying? The vaporizer. Get some edibles going, some hash wax. And I'ma get it right now. That's why you keep hearing. I got the singers. Wow. The type of woman that man in line to fuck with. Just a down bitch, man. Down for pretty much whatever you down with. Stay calm, cool, collected in most situations, man. It's just who she is. Basically, it's effortless. The shit she do and the shit you love about her. It's shit she don't even notice. You know what I mean? Just who she is and what she is and how she do. You ain't doing no more than that. Hold on, let me try to make a plan. She's stupid on that PS4, that Xbox One. You know what I mean? She's stupid with them gadgets. But what's really cold about her is she into them, what I call them 90s babies ways. Not a baby, by 10 years. Pre-teens. That's when they're good looking. In their 80s. The last cuff of the olden era, she into all this shit. Sewing and motherfucking planting shit and just doing shit from scratch, you know what I'm saying? Some shit that ain't going around as much. In general, no matter. But looking for everything you were wanting, the coolest friend ever, and then you want to turn it and have attraction and, you know what I mean, chemistry, all that old shit. You can do that. You got your one-on-one chicken dinner. Smokers, man. Smoke this shit, man. Don't give a fuck about what nobody got to say about what you do, how you do it, what you do it for. God created it. So therefore, my man can take it away from you. Believe that and treat that. The day I start giving a fuck about rules and mandates, and motherfucking legislation and ordinance and shit that ain't had nothing to do with my people when it was created. None of these laws were created for blacks, because blacks were not looked at as equal. That's the first and foremost reason niggas should have a problem with every law, statute, or anything you got something to do with on this land. You're not following the laws and statutes of God. Why the fuck I need to follow what the white man done came up with? Now he hiring my own people to put me in jail with a smile on their face, happy about it, ruining my day, ruining my children's day, making it stressful for my family. They get off on that shit. If I got off on letting it off, you know what I mean? The A Kizzy, you know what I mean? The S Kizzy, the AR, you know what I mean? They definitely feel away. Nancy tonight. Nah. You fucking with the goddamn old E. You bitch. You 24 hours. Shouts out. Even though most of the beer I drink is an import, it's one of my favorite beers, man. That old E. Move on a nigga for my taste buds, anywho. Don't mind me. Just try to get high as me. There's a thing pop. Huh? Yes, indeed, he feeds the needle. We stay and geek with our feet up, man. My thing is this. Niggas seem just like Slay Daddy to me. Even though the setup is not exactly the same. Look at the corporate offices, the big towers up in the sky. It's like the plantation. And you know, they got a few of us up in there. But not even that want to take down the system and the whole scheme. They just want to get down with the program. They want to advance, they want to achieve within the confines of the institution. But you can never succeed when you playing by somebody else's rules. You ain't living by God's rules and your own principles and morals, and you know what I'm saying, things you You got down, feel close to your heart. Man, come on. And then outside these big corporations, let's just look at the A-Town underground area. Right over there by the CVS and McDonald's and all that old shit. A few blocks over, a block or so over the little park area. Another couple blocks over by Georgia State, nigga, we can go on and go on, man. Point is, there's millions, billions being made in Trenton, running through our city streets. The niggas waiting on packed lunches and shit, have no place to lay their head that's morally okay. Why? You know what I'm saying? You can tell me why, I let it go, but you can't tell me why we got so much, but so many have so little. It ain't cause they ain't wrong, though. And, you know, whatever. It's cause it's fucked up out here, man. But to get back to the system of the big house back in the day, plantation and the field, so, you know, you got the house niggas just in there, you know, trying to get down, trying to appease. And you got the field slaves out here. Some of them chucking jive and do what they need to do to get by. And then you got others like myself, you know what I mean? With the Turner soul in them, with the Sojourner true soul to them, Harriet soul, you know what I'm saying? Frederick, Washington Carver, man, like, I ain't going, man. I ain't with it. All the fuck shit, nigga. I'm brilliant, nigga. I'm above what you got going on. But you want me to lower my shit to get down with your system that don't even include me? Nothing about your system include a black man trying to achieve and be the best he can be and give back the most to society. No, it ain't set up like that. This country wasn't set up for you because you looked at its property. So why in the fuck are you following rules that don't apply to you property? You gotta talk to people the way it is. You are property in their eyes. And they waiting to get back some type of compensation for you. That's what the industrial prison complex is all about. Judges and the police and the lawyers and the big ass private prisons work together. No different than the doctors, you know what I mean, in the hospitals and the pharmaceutical companies. They all work together, baby. We gotta get you in here and get you out here, man. Write your little prescription, man. Go holler at my boy, man. He'll tie you up. If it fuck you up, come see me, man. I'll give you something else, man. We can do this all day. You folk play with us so hard, so blatantly. They show they don't give a fuck about us. But then keep telling me how much I need to give a fuck about what they do. Nigga, they used to hang niggas and still probably do some places. Shit, look at the police shoot niggas in New York and anywhere, Cali, Chicago, all these different places, man. It goes down all the time. But it's like, hey man, don't fuck with them, man. Fuck them folk. Fuck who with them, nigga. Fuck who scared of them. Live on your knees, nigga. You might as well just die. Get out the way, man. I'm looking for the strong motherfuckers who tired of the fuckery, who tired of the way it is, who tired of being tired about not being able to affect change, not being able to see some shit, address the shit. and not have to deal with that shit no more. Slow it is burning, you bitch. I just try to kick shit real with niggas, but niggas wanna hear falsified and, you know what I mean? Tall tales and shit. I ain't no tall tale for you, I just know the facts is that the government and the people you put up there real high and you respect them. I look at it as you just scared of it, no different than a slave back then. Like, why thousands of them niggas didn't rise up? But they were scared. They were afraid of what might happen to them. But you take risk in your everyday life, just coming up out your house, walking down the street, driving in the car. Hitting that local spot, you could look like a nigga that looked like a nigga. You could just end up running into that police officer who don't give a fuck today. He gonna fuck with you. And what can you do? Nothing. You'll say, man, that's just how it go. We ain't go like that for any type of other race of people. They know that's how it go. From 2014, we still talking about the same shit. Injustice. Week in and week motherfucking out. Trayvon got his ass killed. Young nigga with his music got killed. Countless other niggas gonna get killed. I heard a black undercover got his ass beat. New York. You keep telling me, yeah, man, calm down, bro. That's why I look at you niggas the way I do, because, like, damn, why I gotta calm down? You cool with it? Nah, I ain't cool with it, but, what's the but? You cool with somebody slapping you in your face? Oh, hell nah, nigga gonna have to goddamn do something about that nigga slap me. Government slapping you across the face with his dick every day. Look at your check, pussy. Look at your lifestyle. Most of the money you make, you spend that shit right back out. And you say, I'm fortunate to be able to stay here. I'm fortunate enough to be able to pay here, pay that, eat that. Fortunate? You a fucking human being? What the fuck? You ain't... You're not deserving of this. But the fact is, you don't even know how to take care of yourself. You don't know how to plant shit. You don't know how to make shit. All you know how to do is take your ass to work, wait on them folk to pay your ass, and cut checks to other motherfuckers with the money you spend. All the time and energy you spend in there. Fuck if you say, well, the shit grave or the shit cool, you know what I'm saying? The point is, look how many fucking life hours you giving to this shit. Count them up and let's count what the fuck you doing with your life that got something to do with what you want to be doing. I'm talking about on the highest level. You telling me you doing everything you want to do? Nope, you gotta stop. But how will the folks y'all gotta go to work? Boy, I missed it. Gotta go to work. Gotta go to work. Gotta go to work. Got to. What if you had it to the point? What the fuck? Going to work would make you look foolish because you already got that money in. Molding that job gonna make you. But you don't make money like that. So, you need that little shit. You know what you think you need it. Whatever life you done created. Like I'm saying, you need to get back to the point of being self-sufficient. linking with your people. Bought and trade system, man. Bring back all this shit as the world. We don't need that shit. We need to fuck with their system. Make our own system, man, like we done did before. And tell them we don't need them. Fuck you. Do what you do, right, bro? That's the thing. You want to be down with the system that still don't include you. 401k don't include you. Stocks and bonds don't include you. None of that shit includes you. You wasn't in the meeting for that shit. They didn't involve you. You were allowed to get into it, but you'll never run some shit they created. And they'll see to that. Better create your own shit. Look at all these white boys making millions and billions off the new age technology. What niggas create? Nothing. We just use a Twitter account, Instagram account, Facebook account. Niggas just got accounts. Just want niggas to wake up and realize, man, the system wasn't made for you, but we are the chosen people, and it's our time. So with that, let's not waste no more time trying to get down with what they got going on. Let's find ourselves, find our calling, ask God for our true purpose down here in this shell at this time. Why we here? How we gonna give back before we go? If you doing anything else, you gotta be hurting. You know what I mean? You just a market nigga. And I strong and adequate thoughts. If you like the way shit is and ain't willing to do a goddamn thing about it, but accept it, you like getting fucked in the ass. Let's keep it simple. You ain't gonna do shit as you. If you get affected, somebody close to you get affected, well, man, alright, fuck out of the way, man. Fuck. Go try to get to this money, man. That's a tree. Money ain't that little tree cut down. I bet your ass won't die over no tree. What you need for oxygen. CO2 gets pulled in. You don't know nothing about that, though. That's that other shit. Niggas swear they intelligent or they swear they doing something. You ain't doing that nowhere, man. We're doing the same shit hundreds and thousands, millions of niggas is doing. Surviving and maintaining. Scared as fuck to jump out there and try something new. Failure to succeed, failure to goddamn fuck up. Either way, ain't no way to live, man, so think about it before you goddamn die about it. Get it true. About to get up out of this bitch, big boss house, man. Cap Kush, Smoke Curse Nation, 420. August day. Every motherfucking day. Yes, sir. Walk on into, man. Out this home.